on to others as you would have others do unto you?
Woe to the libertine who preys upon the virtues of the weak. For the hour will come when he will be the weak, the victim of a libertine of greater power. Consider and hear me, O Lord my God. Lighten my eyes, lest I sleep the sleep of death.
But his wife looked back from behind him and became a pillar of salt.
As ye sow, so shall ye reap.